You said it, girl?
Yeah. That's a goal well worth analyzing again.
So now, man, what's this one? Oof, first half. I'm leaving.
3-0. Well, it was a story of one half and two teams. Two teams of vastly different. Sometimes it's hard for a team with so much of an advantage going into the second half to really focus on the second 45 minutes. But we'll see how this team does with such a strong position in the game. Samuel Umtiti. Coutinho. Ivan Rakitic. So the referee awards a free kick. Lost possession here. Shot up! So that's a very good save. And it didn't get away from him, the ball either.
Thank you.
Got his shot off.
Come on! Aye-ya.
With the shot really, except the direction it was hit well enough. The goalkeeper didn't have to move a muscle except to catch it. Ivan Rakitic. Well, now they've won the ball back in the middle of the park by intercepting that pass. Here's a chance for Real Madrid. Wait, coming up a corner. He's got that through clever reading of the game, intercepting and getting possession. Opportunity now! The goalkeeper plants to make
Miss the more.
Team is lining up for the corner. Sergio Ramos!
Shit!
To the goalkeeper. Luis Suarez. On the attack, and they've got a corner. It's Rakitic with the cross. It's wonderful work from the goalkeeper again from the header.
Well, he was on his toes, he was very fit. Good stop.
To keep it, but they haven't been able to do that.
Are you crazy?
It has been a case of the die being cast pretty early in this football match. And we've known who's going to win for a long time now.
It
has been very one-sided. Very much. Hey,
they will know. They will know who is going to win.
We've got an issue of discipline in this way. One team are in serious trouble, but ending with three or four players sent off.
Yeah, I mean, I don't know what's behind it, but it looked an angry team from the start and piling.
And the goalkeeper read the direction well. Play from this team and the tackler in particular.
Powered by Martina. You can see it. It's powered by Martina.
There is more for you.
See, small.
Hi, everybody. Welcome to today's game. Martin Tyler here with
Arsenal. Mkhitaryan, Xhaka.
Today, involved in our match against Arsenal.
Ozil, Aaron Ramsey.
Brazil's referee is Manuel Rui Barbosa.
He's got
that through clever reading of the game, intercepting and getting possession back for his team.
These people are strong, but we use wisdom. We use wisdom.
Brilliant traction. He's moved it, trying to
pull
the opponent off his stride.
Ref is wearing black like your clothes. This game is gonna be tough, but I promise you all a win. See that? He's cutting this shit.
If you look at the coaching manual, you don't need 10.
Very shut up now.
I just gave him a goal.
A goal, unstoppable really for the keeper. Right up the top corner of the
Harry stands your back. It was my mistake. But you all should watch.
Teammate for a moment. Ezra Gersia. Di Maria. Julian Draxler.
I just gave him a goal and he's leading me.
And I've lost so many chances.
Been a very good first half here, particularly for Paris Saint-Germain. Second half coming up.
Forced me to change. I didn't change my keeper before, but it looked like Czech is a gunner. Yes. Anything can still happen. He knows me, and he knows me well that I am a good goal scorer. Don't worry, I will surprise you all. I'm gonna surprise you all.
Two
and the rest of us will go there.
The bad things I could have won you this game.
And it's Cavani. He drives his tackle superbly. Mesut Ozil. Another shot. Terrific stuff.
See that? See that, guys?
Just 1 minute of added time to come.
He knows I'm going to beat him.
Julian Draxler. Able to make a good interception. There we are, final whistle. One team's coming off looking pretty fresh. The other team exhausted. They've been chasing the game, haven't they, the whole time?
And a game they haven't enjoyed, and I just want to hear the final whistle.
Should I stop it?